The singer was like, hey, let's go to the bar that they shoot it at. And then we're like, what the fuck are you talking about? And then he found out through one Google search that it was actually in LA. And that ended pretty quickly.